morning and happy Wednesday. So we recently found out that we had an underground water leak. And so it's completely unseen. The only way we knew was that we had our water bill. And once it started skyrocketing, right, you know something's going on underneath the ground. We're not sure exactly what it is, but we're alerted that something's not right. So what I wanted to encourage you to look at in your life is what tools do you have in your life to do that internally? So if something's off internally, what are you checking daily to basically say, hey, there's a red flag, something's not right with me, I need to figure that out or fix that. So I wanted to encourage you, that could be a scorecard, that could be some key metrics, it could be your workout routine, your eating habits, different pieces across your entire life. I just wanted to encourage you, what tools or tracking metrics are you putting into place to notice the things that are unseen? It can be super powerful. Sustain and radiate positivity. Have an awesome Wednesday, and we'll talk soon.